Hey, what's up everyone? For today, we're going to be doing another awesome experiment. So what, you might be wondering, what are we going to use? Well,
we got watermelon, rubber bands, a place to hold it.
You guessed it. We are doing the watermelon exploding challenge. I can't wait to do this because I've seen some few videos doing this and I thought maybe I could do it. This was an idea from my dad, so thank you very much. Without further ado though, I can't wait to do this. One more thing. Dad was the one who also got me this stuff so I can do it, so thank you very much. Other than that though, I can't wait to do this. Before we get to the exploding part, here's a little science lesson. If you think this is boring, then go on right ahead. If you just want to see the explosion working, it might take some a few minutes or maybe an hour to bring all those bands in, but here's what happens. The rubber bands will be wrapped around the watermelon, and how much the rubber bands are, the most pressure it'll get, and the pressure of the rubber bands will tie into watermelon so much, and then kaboom, it explodes. It's all about the pressure of the watermelon and how much bands are squeezing in. All right, now let's get into the video. All right, before that, this might get a little messy and some might get into my eye. That's why I got some safety goggles. Well, technically they're swim goggles, but I'll use them as safety ones just in case if some gets in my eye. Man, let's do it. All right. Now, this may take a little while, so I'm going to have to, like, fast forward it. You know what I mean, right? All right. Now, let's get started. You know what I mean, right? All right. Now, let's get started. Pressure coming in. Like I said, it might take a little while, so I might have to fast forward it. I think I can see some few rubber bands closing in. I'm gonna put it back on, it's just staying a little hot. All right, move the camera a little bit better. My hands are starting to smell like rubber band now. Getting a little hot. All right, need to take a little breather, but starting to get a little hot, but here's the work in progress so far.
Look at that. Pretty neat, huh?
Now, before I want to continue off, here's question of the day. How many rubber bands would it take to make a watermelon explode? Low. If you have done this before, then answer down below in the comments, but if not, then figure something out. All right. Need to take a little breather, and we'll continue.
Just work a little, Jane. All right. I'm gonna try a little something.
All right, I'm back. This time I got some safety goggles, some real ones that I forgot I had, because the swim goggles weren't doing so well. It's kind of like, hold on.
I think I see something crushing. I think it's working. I gotta keep playing more. Heard some voice. Oh man, nothing's cracking. Ooh. Oh! Just in case. Alright, here we go, here we go. Okay, false alarm. Hopefully. In the meantime, I'm gonna have to put in some more. I do not recommend doing this in the inside, or else it'll get super messy. You know what I mean, right? Oh, one just broke. Man, oh. It's starting to hurt. Every time I had to stretch. Man, ow. Okay, I can see it. I put in some more until it blows up. can hear something cracking. I see some juice coming out. Oh boy. It's working. Oh, I see it bubbling. Oh man. Oh man. Alright, one more, just in case. Oh. Nothing yet. Alright. Seems I still have to do more, so I'm gonna have to keep continuing until I see something. Here goes. Oh my gosh, see a crack? Man, some serious pressure. Let's keep doing more.
Oh my gosh, you need to see this. Look at this. The watermelon exploded and pointed to the opposite direction of where was I sitting. Look at this. Oh my gosh. Whoa. Looks pretty dirty. As a matter of fact, the watermelon looks very red. Looks like the watermelon from Ice Age. Oh man. Ugh.
Ooh. Oh my God.
Well, that was a huge success. I think it was an awesome experiment to do. Now, shout out to my dad. He was the one who brought this stuff over.
Look at that.
Thank you so much for watching. And as always, that means it's working. You need to keep doing more. Have a brick day.